In this video, we're gonna take a PDF and convert it over to Excel using ABBYY FineReader PDF. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump into the ring. The first thing we want to do is launch ABBYY FineReader. And what we have is a PDF that has a whole bunch of different data in it. We have zip file, PDF file name, scan status, fillable forms, form numbers, etc. And this is gonna be perfect data for us to get into an Excel spreadsheet. So to do that, after we launch ABBYY FineReader, we're gonna select the open button, and then we're gonna choose Microsoft Excel. Then we're gonna choose the file that we wanna convert. It's going to ask us how we want to format the text. I'm gonna leave it on formatted text. We're gonna automatically OCR it. We're gonna keep the pictures, and then we're gonna select convert to Excel. It's gonna prompt us to save the file. And now the file is beginning to process and convert from PDF to Excel. All right, now we can review the Excel sheet that was created. And it's not perfect, but it now has all that important data that we had inside of this Excel spreadsheet. And if we wanted to actually make updates to the sheet before we sent it off, we could just simply run the OCR editor instead. So let's try that this time. We're going to select open OCR editor, and we're gonna choose the same PDF that we chose, but this time we're gonna let it OCR first. And I think this is actually a better idea because now we're gonna get to spend a little bit more time on the heading of that table cell. Okay, now that that process is complete, we can come into the zone editor, and I'm actually gonna drag my table up just a little bit. And then we're going to, I want to actually delete one of these rows too. Let's see, we can use this delete separator button, and I'm going to delete that separator so that this top level header is actually all the same. And then we're gonna come in and add vertical separator because we have our page count and has fillable forms, it wasn't totally separated. And so now what we can do is we actually need to do that for a couple of other pages. We need to add that separator in. Now this might take a little while. Let's go back to page one. Let's see, we've got form page numbers. Okay, what we can do is actually go ahead and save this out as a template. So I'm gonna re-recognize the page, select close. I'm actually gonna go to page two, and page two is all set up appropriately. And what we're going to do is select area, and we wanna do save area template. I'm going to give it just a name. And then what we're gonna do is I'm gonna select page three and go all the way down to page 119. And then I'm going to select area, and we're gonna do load area template. And we're gonna pick that same template that we had applied and select okay. And it's gonna basically add that separator on that column where it was missing for all 119 pages. So that's being processed right now in real time. And now it's done. Now what we can do, I'm going to change my language over to English just to make sure that my processing is all good. And then instead of saving it out to a PDF, we're gonna send it to Microsoft Excel. Looks like we need to re-recognize the pages after we loaded that area template. So it has to perform OCR just one more time. And now it's sending it over to Microsoft Excel. And wow, this is so much better. It does still appear that we're missing our top level header, but at the very least, we now have a document that we can really work with. So I don't hate this. All right, what we're gonna do, this is a little bit of a bonus, is we're gonna open up the PDF. So instead of converting it all the way over to Excel, we're gonna come into the PDF editor. And what we're gonna do is simply drag and drop our cursor around our tabular data, and we're gonna copy as a table. And then if you wanted to, we could then just copy and paste it into Excel. Let's open up a new Excel tab, and we can paste that content directly in. So this is a method to bypass the need to convert the entirety of the document to Excel. You could simply come in, drag a box around your tabular data, and select the copy table function. So that concludes today's video on how to convert a scanned PDF into an editable Excel document. If you want to find out more about ABBYY FineReader, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.